All right, we're gonna go inspect this hive and see how it looks. Check it out. Make sure the smoker's working. Smoker seems to be working just fine. All right, let's have a look. Still got syrup. That's a good sign. They're not drinking a lot of the syrup. I was wondering, I did a little patty test on this. Let's have a look. I want to see if I can find the queen. That's what I want to do today. That's my goal. So they didn't eat any of this patty, or much of it. Let's see what it looks like inside. They ate all this. They ate all this patty. Can you see it? Let me make sure you got a good view of the hive. Yep, you got a nice view. This is my beetle trap. Let's have a look inside. See if we got any beetles. Few. Come on. You don't want to be on that. Let's have a look, see what it looks like in here. Oh, they're filling that with honey. I think I'm gonna leave this hive alone. Building that out. Oh, here's brood. That's all honey, they're making honey there. They're not drinking a lot of the syrup I'm feeding them, so I'm starting to think they're getting it elsewhere, which is a good sign. Here's brood. Definitely chilly, yep. We need some warm days. Oh, she's laying eggs. There's all eggs in there. And brood. It's all hatched brood. She hasn't laid eggs in there yet. Same with here, they're starting to come out. Let's have a look here. Another one. Oh, there's a little cell. Nothing in those cells. Nothing in them. Just laying here. Baby's coming. And here, wall to wall. room in this hive. See, we got some empty frames. See? I'm gonna put these in the middle. I'm gonna put the empty frames in the middle. See if they fill them up. This looks okay. Let's see what's underneath. I want to see what the bottom, the deep looks like. But not a lot of, well, these frames are all packed, so maybe I will put another box on, give them room. Let's see, let's have a look. I mean, they are packed. Make sure the camera's on it. Can you see it? Here, let me turn it down a little more. Actually, you're in a good spot. Light starting to fill it. Not much in there though. Let's have a look here. Not much in here. Got a little bit of honey and some pollen. Not built out even yet. Huh. All right. Honey and pollen. No brood. Down here. Oh, here we go. Whoopsie. That was me. Yep, I just did that. Sorry. Good thing I dropped it in the box. Yeah, these are empty. And then we got one here. These are all full. This is full of brood. See? It's all brood. So, this one has brood here. See all the brood? Look at the cell here. So that's one. Starting to lay it. I'd like to find her. This one's got eggs, so maybe she's around here. I'm never able to find the queen in this hive. You know what I'm gonna do? Yeah, she laid this one out too. All right. See if we can find her. So funny that I can't find the queen. Ever. There's a drone. There's definitely lots and lots of eggs being laid. Looks good, actually, and they're being quite docile today. There's eggs everywhere, though. I just wish I could find her. Find her. Ever. Let's see what's here. Heavy. Nothing. There's honey. All right. Well, I think what I'm gonna do is I am just gonna put the protein on this side. A little bit of protein, that way they can eat it, if they need it, and then I'm going to just put them back. This hive's doing well. This hive's doing really well. I'm going to put the protein right here, right there. Let me get this box. They're not quite ready. They are not ready and they still have syrup. So, should be okay. I'm gonna put the mite trap back in just in case. I mean, not the mite trap, the beetle trap. That's a beetle trap. Beetles crawl in there and fall down in and die. Feeder. That's it. That's it. This hive is ready to go. Come on, go. You gotta get out of here. Go. All right, this hive looks good. Now we're gonna go install a nuke.
Let's go do that next. You can help me.